here goes out to all the babies, mamas, 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 mamas.
What's happening? It's your boy, Mr. DJ. Welcome to Camp David, man. This is the Camp David Chronicles. It's going to be keeping y'all updated on what I'm doing, all the producing I'm doing, new artists I'm working on, what's happening with Dungeon Ratz Productions, what's going on with Camp David, what's going on with Jeff B, what's going on with Mama's Mustache, just what's going on in the A-Town. Y'all stay tuned because we're going to keep it crunk and keep it live. Yeah. Yo. All right, so check it out. We're in my personal studio at Camp David, where Dungeon Ratz Productions do all the music. This is where we do all the beats at. You know what I'm saying? This is my partner, Jeff B. You know what I'm saying? Jeff B is part of the Dungeon Ratz production team. You know what I'm saying? Along with Slim Jim, we make all the beats for everybody. This is where it goes down at. And you can see some of our influences. Like, I mean, you got the Doors, you know what I'm saying? And like you can look over on my other wall over there, and you'll see like people like Quincy Jones, Culture Club, all those kind of people. Those were like my influences when I was coming up. You know what I'm saying? They influenced my music a lot. And you got, like over here, you got to the right over here, like Organized Noise. Organized Noise is the production team that produced Outkast's first album. And that's Rico Wade, Sleepy Brown, and Ray Murray. They were Organized Noise, and that's how we got our start, Outkast and the whole Dungeon family. And speaking of the Dungeon family, you know what I'm saying? Let me give y'all a little history. I'm gonna give y'all a little bit of history for the younger kids that don't really know all about the Dungeon family. The Dungeon family includes the Goody Mob, Outkast, and Organized Noise. Up here, you see you got Big Boy, you got 3000. You see 3000 been doing this. This poster's real old. You got CeeLo over here, who is now Gnarls Barkley. You know what I'm saying? You got me right here. You got Big Gip right here, and the rest of the Goody Mob. So, you know what I'm saying? The family got a lot of history, and we go way back. And so that brings you to where we are right now, Mr. DJ, this guy right here. You know what I'm saying? That brings us to that right now. And I'm explaining to y'all what I do, you know what I'm saying, what I have done, you know what I'm saying, what's up with Camp David, what's up with Dungeon Ratz Productions, and that kind of thing. So that's what the first issue of the Camp David Chronicles will be about. Second edition, I'll start getting y'all into some of the music I'm doing. Actually, I'll tell y'all about what I'm doing right now, some Common. I just finished doing that Common album, so you got to go get that. You got to go get that. I'm going to talk a little bit more about it in 1 second. Yep. So I'm gonna give y'all a little history on me and where I come from and how I got started. A lot of people don't know I was the DJ for Outkast throughout their career on the road and everything. Actually, the DJ on the albums and everything. Wheels of Steel, all that type of stuff. That was me doing the cuts on those. And so I started out as a DJ for Outkast, and eventually, after being the DJ for a while, Big Boy Dre and I, we all decided that we would form a production company, and it was called Earthtone 3. Earthtone 3, if you look at any of the Outkast albums, you'll see most of the production is produced by Earthtone 3. So that would be me, Dre, and Big Boy. Produce songs like Miss Jackson, Bombs Over Baghdad, Artist Storytelling, They Don't Dance No More for Goody Mob. Just all kinds of stuff, like things that you wouldn't know. So if y'all want to do some research, go back and check out the old albums and listen to some of this good music that we produce. We've even produced music for other people like Lenny Kravitz. Just all kinds of people. I've won 2 Grammys. I've been, blessed enough to win 2 Grammys. So I've been around for a while and I've been working for a while. So eventually, back to my story though. Earthtone 3 was me, Big Boy, and Dre, and we had a production company. And eventually, after that, I decided to form my own production company. And that one is called Dungeon Ratz Productions. I've been doing Dungeon Ratz Productions now for about 6 years. And things are just starting to take off for us, and things looking good for 09 and on in. You know what I'm saying? So y'all make sure y'all be looking out for it. I'm gonna tell y'all about the first project that y'all should be looking out for right now is the Common album, new Common album. We did like 3-4 cuts on there. Y'all make sure y'all check it out. I think the next single on Common's album is actually gonna be our single called "Make My Day" featuring CeeLo of Gnarls Barkley. Another one of my Dungeon family members. You know what I'm saying? So y'all check that out. And what I'm going to start doing is keeping y'all updated. Every Camp David Chronicle, we're gonna probably give y'all some new music, you might even hear a new artist's song that hadn't even came out yet. Like, I might just throw some of that on there for 1 day or something. You got to keep up with the Camp David Chronicles because we're going to have all kinds of good stuff. Me and my homeboy Jeff B., we're doing this thing. Y'all gonna see a lot from us. We got some surprises to tell y'all about. So y'all stay tuned to the Camp David Chronicles. And We're going to have a good year this year. Peace. We'll see y'all again in about probably 3-4 days to a week. And we're going to try to keep that thing posted every 3-4 days to a week. Send your comments. If y'all want to get in touch with me, y'all can catch me at dungeonrat.com or go to my MySpace, dungeonratproductions.com. Jeff, what's your MySpace?
Yo, check out that Jeff D at MySpace/Jeff D. Real simple, you know what I'm saying? So check that out. Check out Mr. DJ, Dungeon Rat Productions, got a MySpace. Check that one out, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all don't even know, I haven't even told y'all about Camp David and what Camp David is. For all my Camp David cadets that's already with me on MySpace, y'all already know what it is. So everybody that doesn't know what Camp David is and what it's all about, like, you really would want to stay tuned for that, and especially when it started to get hot and you get to see some of it. But I'll keep y'all posted on that. That's what's up.
Enjoying the now, taking the breeze in on some cat and mouse, and she was the cheese and the sun eased in on a conversation. California dreaming about Californication. Said she had some drinks in the cooler and I had an invitation. If I wanted, I could brew up. This is just an indication of how cool she was. A couple of chicks came up giving groupie love. They ain't want no pictures, only to be hugged. I'm thinking, damn, damn, that's really cool, because sometimes I wanna chill. Sometimes the best things in life are not in your plans. You came to the sand and got more than a tan. Baby girl, I'm a man, and we can do this my way. Take a ride on the highway and pretend like it's Friday and it is.
I'm shining bright light, cause you really make my day. Yeah, you really make my day. Oh, she really makes my day. Yeah, she really makes my day. Oh,
she was at a barbecue. Pretty painted nails, she took off her shoes. She was show and tell like it was grammar school. Sipping on some L, I'm thinking, man, she cool. Sun smiling on her hair. Hey, they playing spades and we could be a pair. She had a spread on her, I could see it from a chair. I love it when it's sunny, girl, you can be my share. It's Independence Day and free is in the air. We danced and danced away, yo. Showed her how to step, it's like a tango. By her body angle, I could tell she liked me. She got me a play, girl, your sweet is icy. Spicy talking sauce, drip from my lips. Get your chips and let's dip. We can do something hip. Take a trip around the world in a day. Play Fiona A, let your worries blow away. Like it's all okay, and it is.
I'm shining bright light, cause you really make my day. Yeah, you really make my day. Oh, yeah, I think I like her, cause she really makes my day. Yeah, she really makes my day. Oh, 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 oh. Sun is shining bright, cause you really make my day. Yeah, you really make my day. Oh, oh, oh. She really makes my day. Yeah, she really makes my day. Oh.